My generation is like, I don't like them to be always in the phone. Why can't they read? They say that, no, it was better in the phone. They're always downloading games and that. I feel I want my generation to read more.
I would like that the people don't suffer for things that is really is, are not really important, like the money, and to be someone important or do something important with your life, because just because you are living a life is important for the rest of the world.